Okay, next phone I'm going to show you guys is my Nokia 8890 right here. This one also has infrared like the 8290. They're pretty much the exact same cell phone, except this one looks visually way cooler, in my opinion. They really went all out. They've even got chrome behind the battery door. So you ain't going to find anything nicer than this. Anyways, put the SIM in, put that in. This is metal. This is all metal. I don't know if that's metal, but I know the back is for sure. Got the fancy engrave there. This does have an antenna on it, which is fun. It's always fun to have a nice long antenna. It's got the white backlight, which is really high class. This was like the nicest phone ever made, pretty much. This is, I think, the classiest phone ever made, and I know that I've said that in the past, but this is really it in my opinion. Anyways, the menu is the same as the 88 or the 8290. We've got all the same features, games, Snake, two-player Snake. So that's what we're gonna get set up right here. But before I do that, that's the power button. We've got the slide cover. You have to do it manually, sadly. It doesn't eject by itself by pushing a button. But still, it's pretty fun. Pretty thin phone. Let me get out the 8290 now, because we're going to play some two-player Snake. So this is just an old deactivated SIM card. I'm putting it in for the sole purpose of me being able to start my phone up and use it. So let's go ahead and get this set up. We go to menu, and this works really bad. Just so you guys know, infrared, pretty much if you put your finger over it, it blocks it. I tried playing some Snake the other day. It wasn't fun at all because it didn't really work. But I'm just going to try and show you at least, and hopefully it functions, at least moderately. So I'm on two-player. I'm going to select. You see up there, that says infrared's on. And it's desperately trying to hunt down another phone. I'm going to put the two infrared things back-to-back. And here you are, two-player Snake. And I won because I haven't been steering on this phone. So anyways, that's two-player Snake, just to show you guys. And this is the 8890 high class phone. I love it a lot.